So hello guys and welcome back to SOP Academy. So Tech Mahindra has started their online off-campus drive for the batch of 2019 and 20. So the engineering and MCA candidates are eligible. So this is a job for freshers only, and the package they are offering is 3.25 LP. So this is the registration page of Tech Mahindra. I will be providing the link in the description. Then when you click on the link, you will come to this page. Then there are two options. The first one is engineering or MCA candidates, and the second one is science and diploma candidates. But the registration for the science and diploma candidates is not currently open. Only the engineering and MCA candidates registration is open. So you will click here to register. Then this page will open. So here are the instructions and guidelines. So the first one is that engineering streams, the branches which are eligible are computer science, computer engineering, IT, electronics and communication, electronics and telecommunication, telecom, communication and electronics, and MCA. The candidates should have percentage of 60% in their 10th, 12th engineering degree and MCA to be eligible for this drive. If you have done diploma, then you should also have a minimum of 60% in diploma. And if you have done diploma as well as 12th, then you should also have a minimum 60% in both of them. Now, this program is only for the engineering graduates and the MCA candidates of the batch of 2019 and 20. So no other batch is eligible, only the batch of 2019 and 20 are eligible. Now, they have told that the system only recognizes the percentage criteria. So if you have a CGPA system, you have to convert into percentage. Now, the next point is that on successful registration, the registration ID and the registration PIN will be sent to you via mail on your registered mail ID. So you must note down the registration ID and PIN as it will be required in the further process. Now, only the people who have cleared the eligibility criteria will be invited for the virtual and proctored online test, and the test will be held within 1 to 2 weeks of the registration. So after you fill this form, then within 1 or 2 weeks you will get the online assessment on your mail. Now the next one is that you should ensure that you meet all the eligibility criteria to be eligible for this drive. Now, in case you have registered for Tech Mahindra within 6 months, then you should not apply again. So at least 6 months of gap should be there between the 2 consecutive applications. Now, you should be careful while filling the details. The next point is that candidate clearing the online test will only be invited for the next level of evaluation. So those who clear the online assessment test will move on further to the other rounds, which will be interview rounds. Tech Mahindra will not entertain any claim for reimbursement of any expenses incurred by either towards registration for this drive. Now, at last, there is a dialog box. You will click on I have read the instructions carefully and then continue. When you click on continue, this registration form will open. It will ask for your personal details, your qualification details, which will be your percentage criteria, year of passing, degree, and the school and 10th standard details. Then at last you will enter the CAPTCHA and click on register button.